Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to the PassFab channel. In this video, I will show you how to fix Windows 11 black screen after login. I'm having problems with the black screen when I log on to Windows. Move the cursor and find that you can't perform any action. If you are experiencing this problem, don't worry. I will try 6 ways to fix the black screen problem. First, we can try to use shortcuts for black screen repair. Press the Shift, Curl, Windows, and B keys. This will wake up your computer from the blank or black screen and refresh your computer's graphics card. This will solve some of the black screen issues. If it doesn't apply to your computer, you need to try the next method. With a black screen, press the Curl, Shift, and S keys. This will open the Task Manager. Then you need to click on the Run New Task option. Type CMD. Make sure you create the task with administrator privileges. Click OK to open the command prompt. Then you need to execute this command. I've put it in the video description below. Press Enter to begin executing the command. This will refresh the desktop component program. After waiting for the command to finish executing, you will need to press the Curl, Alt, and Delete keys. Then select the Restart option in the bottom right corner. Wait for your computer to restart and check if the black screen problem is fixed. If this method fails to fix it, you need to try the next method again. Press Curl, Shift, and ESC again to open Task Manager. Then select Run New Task. Type this command and press Enter. This will open Device Manager. Find the display adapter in the list of devices and expand it. Then you need to right-click on your graphics card. Select Update Driver. You try to automatically search or manually select the driver version to update. In the driver, you can choose a version that is 1 to 2 years old to install. After the update is complete, you need to restart your computer and then check if the black screen error still appears. If the black screen problem persists, then you need to try Advanced Startup Repair. First, you need to open Advanced Startup Mode from your computer. From the Windows logon screen or from the black screen desktop, press Curl, Alt, and Delete to open the security window. Find the Restart option for your computer. You need to hold down the Shift key and click the Restart option. Wait for the computer to reboot, and then Advanced Startup will open. If your computer can't enable Advanced Startup using this method, you need to shut down your computer first. Then press the power button to start your computer. Wait for the computer brand logo to appear on the screen and press and hold the power button to force your computer to shut down. Repeat this 3 times and then start your computer again. Then your computer here will show preparing automatic repair. Wait for it to finish loading. Your computer will then open in Advanced Startup. You need to select Troubleshoot and Advanced Options. Then we need to implement a few fixes here. Let's start at the command prompt. After opening the command prompt, you need to execute this command. Press Enter to begin execution. Scans the system and fixes the faulty problem. After the command completes the scan, it will prompt whether the repair was successful or not. Then you need to close the command prompt. You can access Windows by clicking on the Continue option. Check if the black screen issue is completely fixed. If the repair fails, then you need to open Advanced Startup Mode again. Then you need to select the Uninstall Updates option. The black screen issue may be caused by Windows Update, so we need to try both options. Uninstall the latest quality update and feature update. I am demonstrating the process of uninstalling the latest quality update here. Click on Uninstall Quality Update here. Then wait for the update uninstallation to complete. Once done, you need to click on Done. Then you need to click Continue to check if the Windows black screen repair is completed. You also need to try to uninstall the latest feature updates if the fix fails. The causes of black screen malfunctions are complex, so you need to be patient to execute the fix. If you find the above methods tedious to operate, then I recommend you try PassFab FixUWin. It helps you to quickly fix Windows errors. It takes only a few simple steps to fix Windows errors. If you are interested, you can get it by clicking the link in the video description. Launch PassFab FixUWin on another accessible computer. You will need to plug in a USB of size 4GB or larger. Then click Create Now and Continue. Wait for the repair ISO to finish downloading, and it will start creating the boot disk. Once done, you need to check the subsequent instructions. Click Next to see the boot keys that correspond to your computer. Now insert the created boot disk into the computer where the Windows error occurred. You need to press the power button to turn on your computer, then press the boot key that corresponds to the brand of your computer continuously. This will open the boot menu. Then you need to select USB and press Enter to boot. Wait for FixUWin to finish loading. Okay, now you are ready to perform the automated repair. Then select the Windows system partition and click Start Repair. The repair process will last for 10 to 20 minutes. You need to wait patiently. Once done, you need to click on the Restart option. After your computer reboots, check if the Windows repair is complete. Well, this is all about to fix the black screen after login on Windows 11. I hope my tutorial will help you to fix your Windows. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I will post more videos about fixing your computer. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching. Let's see you in the next video.